Hi, I'm Andy Simon. I'm a corporate anthropologist and author of this new book, Rethink: Smashing the Myths of Women in Business. I wrote this book to help you become the best that you could be. In it are 11 chapters of women who have really wanted to share with you their stories. They were able to overcome hurdles and achieve results that maybe you think can't happen, but they did, and you can as well. So I've done this video book tour so I could share with you some of the insights that they came with. In this video, I want to talk about Delora Tyler. Delora is a friend of ours. She worked for me, and I do adore what she's been able to become. I want to read the quote at the beginning of her chapter, then I'll tell you more about her. Just don't give up what you're trying to do. Where there is love and inspiration, and that's Delora, I don't think you can go wrong. Ella Fitzgerald. Now, Delora was growing up in Detroit. She's a woman of African-American descent. Education was extremely important to her, and she got a great job in the Detroit News. She was doing remarkably well, but nobody would listen to her at the boardroom tables. Her ideas were never accepted. If somebody else said her ideas, somehow it was a good idea. And so one day she had that epiphany, that aha moment. I don't have to do this here. And her clients were already asking if she could do some work for them. So out of a little bit of luck and a lot of smarts, Delora Tyler created her own business, First Media Group, and turned it into an absolutely fantastic organization. I know because I used her. But lots of others have as well. And she can turn any idea into a marvelous innovation with incredible marketing that succeeds well beyond your expectations. But she herself has succeeded well beyond her expectations. And Delora offers for you a role model to show you how, yes, you can do what others say, of course you can. So now's the time not to listen and think about your own. Where are you? Are you ready to rethink your own life's journey? Stuck or stalled? Rethink: Smashing the Myths of Women in Business was written for you. And as you're on this journey, don't forget to send us your story. It's a great story. I want to share it. So send it to info@andysimon.com. And don't forget, as you move along, there are detours, but don't lose that idea of where you want to go and how you can get there. I wish you a bon voyage. I also wish you to send me your story sooner than later. Life is moving on. It's a great time to rethink who you are and where you're going. Enjoy. Bye now.